Uno! What? I put it down first and said
no, you did, but I did that!
I said Uno!
I said Uno! Why?
Can we please eat?
Shut up, Varun!
I ordered food anyways. It should be here by now. Game.
I literally won, yeah?
Bro, this guy can't even find a place.
Get out of my face, yeah. Go on. Get out.
Wait, where are you going?
Food's here. Oi, guys!
Oi! Guys, this guy just asked, it's the house with the pool!
Bro, that could be anybody.
All these houses have pools. Look at this right now. Shit! Guys, look!
What?
Look!
What?
Come here! Look!
What?
Look!
Oh,
it's us!
Wait.
Look!
That's us.
Dude, that's us playing Uno 10 minutes ago.
If that's...
Close the blinds. Close the blinds!
Close them!
Go!
Guys, it's the pizza. Varun, go fetch my boy.
Why me?
Just go.
You do it.
Just go.
Just shut up, Varun. Just shut up.
Oi, fatty. Shut up.
I've always loved pizza. Pizza is one of my favorite foods in the whole entire world. I remember coming home each Friday night with a family-sized pizza. Now, not for the family, it literally was for me. We're here in our first location. We're at Sal's. It's a New York type of pizza. So we're gonna split it up in New York style and Italian style. I'm gonna look at the New York style first. So we're here at Sal's Pizza. Let's check it out.
Paul was born in Italy and then he moved to New York, made pizza there for many years, and then his son started the business with two more guys, one guy from New Zealand and one guy from New York. Now we are in Melbourne and Sydney.
Okay, we're here with three pizza slices. Okay, we got the nonna one, so here. I don't know what this is. What is it? Is it? Oh, it has basil on it. This cheese. Very floppy. That's the New York style pizza. Yummy. Okay. That's really good. That crunchy and cheesy. I don't know New York style had to be crunchy, but I still like it though. Good tomato. It's really thin, like thin dough. I do like the thick dough sometimes, but I like the thin dough, how it's very, like, just easy to eat. Like, you can finish this. This is a $6 pizza, so it's pretty good for price. Even the cheese is, like, really good. This is the cheese one. Cheese pizza looks succulent. Oh my gosh. No, this is a different type of cheese. I think this is mozzarella cheese. The other one was like a thick type of cheese. Oh my god. That's really good. I've never had this before. Now, when I was coming in, the manager was there too, so he kind of made it fresh for me. So we don't know how it would be if it was a normal day out, but if you go, but still pretty good. Maybe they made it more with love. Pepperoni. How that look? Looking good. Look at that, all that pepperoni. Cause when that guy was stacking it, he was putting mad pepperoni. I'm not I'm not a big fan of pepperoni, but I'll still eat it. So let's go. That thin crust just gets me. My favorite is probably the cheese pizza and nonna's pizza. The bites are so fast because they're still thin. Like, you eat it so fast, you just want to eat more. Honestly, out of 10, I'm going to give it a 8.1. That was really good. It's like very unique and very good for what it is. Anyways, we're going to go to our next location, which is located in Newtown for some authentic type of Italian pizza. Let's go.
Heated like a sauna, penetrating through your body armor. Rhythmically we massage ya, with hip hop mixed up with samba. So yes, yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The black of pizza keep the funky fresh, y'all.
We're at Pizza Bros right now. We got, this is what we got. We got two pizzas. We got the cacao e pepe. It's the truffle one. So has lots of cream. And then we also got the hot honey one, which is, he said, the people who made it, they said to get it. So I'm gonna get it. And let's go.
Is this you guys' shop?
Yeah, yeah. We're the bros. Yeah.
Oh, the bros.
We used to work at all the other pizza shops.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
Ex staff.
Just about all of them.
We run away and did our own thing.
That's good.
You wanna come in and wash your hands and we'll finish it in time?
Yeah.
Let's see. Let's choose the spot and then back only.
So it's gonna be, this is the circle spot for that.
Yep, black spot.
Oh, we're trying to hit.
Yeah, yeah, and then just back.
Just back?
Ready? Yeah, boom. You got it.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
I knew you'd get it, right?
This is the burrata pizza. We're gonna break the truffle though. That's what they said to do. I don't know how to break it. Oh, yum, yum. I'm having this one first. We got three pizzas. They threw in another one for us, which was like the shrimp pizza that I put on. So pretty excited for all of them. We got the truffle pizza. Oh my gosh. All the burrata fell, but that's fine. Very, very floppy. Very, smells really good, the burrata. Oh my days. And then, yeah. Mm. Look at that. You can use it almost as a naan to pick up the burrata. Because it's that good. Small pieces, but very filling. The burrata just and the truffle just make it, I don't even know what's the word, like more savory, not sweet, but really good. It's actually the pizza I made with shrimp on it. It's their new one. It was a bit hot and spicy, they said, but yeah. Mmm. Mmm. Like, all the pizzas like have really like goo on them. They have like lots of melted goo, which I really like. Mmm, has a little like a little zing. They have a little zing of like spice in it, like the orange sauce, but that was really good. This is the caca one, the casa one. They put hot honey on this and they put this something with L, like Loove. Looks like it has ricotta cheese and some sesame seeds actually. Huh, I've never seen sesame seeds on a pizza before. The reason why I like this place and why it's so viral is because they experiment a lot, which I really like. And they told me they like, got these recipes from Thailand. So that's pretty cool, but yeah, let's eat it. As soon as you eat it, I literally just tasted the honey.
Yeah.
But that's really good. It's like a weird, different taste, but yummy. Actually really sweet because of the honey, but not very sweet to the point that it's not that tasty, but good sweet. Pizza Bros, out of everything, they gave me 3 big pizzas, which I really like. I'm gonna rate you an 8.9 out of 10. That was really good. Actually, I don't know. That actually might be a 9, because that was really good. And I really like the experimentation, but Pizza Bros, you're definitely someone I will revisit. I don't know if I can finish this all, but hopefully we can go and get some second opinions on how good this pizza is. But let's keep going.
I like everything. I prefer like a pure savory pizza. I'll probably give that a 9.
Makes you feel good.
Makes you feel good?
Yeah.
Out of 10, what would you rate it?
Anything's a 10,
because
then you're saying it's the perfect pizza.
That's true, but what is the perfect pizza? Doing pizza reviews, do you mind reviewing one of the pizzas for our video?
I don't think I'm capable of this. I don't eat dairy and I don't eat wheat either. Well, I don't strictly not eat wheat, but I don't eat dairy.
What about just for this day, just for this time?
Oh no, I cannot compromise my values for you and your advertising. Look, no. Look, they look fabulous. I can review them like aesthetically.
Okay, aesthetic.
Yeah.
No advertising, no pay, no getting paid for by the pizza shop. Yeah. But don't worry.
Oh, look at this. Yeah. Looks fucking good.
Yeah.
Very quite wholesome. Reasonably wholesome.
Mm. Thank you. Thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it.
That guy was funny. I'm not compromising my values for you.
Fair enough. That's Newtown. That's Newtown. So we're here with Bella Brutus, and Bella Brutus is one of the highest rated pizza shops here. So I'm really excited to taste it. It's really that authentic Italian, so not experimental. They told me to get the clam one, so I'm gonna get the clam one. And yeah, it's a signature, and I can't wait to taste it. Whoa, that looks tasty. Very yummy, like very like lovable for the eyes. Smell, seafood smell. Looks very, very hot. It's very fresh. We just made it in the big oven. Not an oven, what's it called? Wood fire thing? Let's eat it. It definitely tastes olive oil. I like the basil. I like the cheese. And I like the clam. The clam gives it a good taste. Good seafood pizza if you want a really authentic type of pizza. Definitely Bella Brutus is the place to go.
No worries.
Thanks, mate.
Tell me how it tastes. Can I taste it?
Well, it tastes good.
Tastes good?
Mmm. Gastronomical clam.
You like the clam in it?
Like nectar from the gods.
Oh!
But I appreciate that, but I'm just doing my washing.
Oh, good, oh, good.
Hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista!
That guy was nice. Out of 10, I think I'd give it a, I don't know, a 7.8, 7.9. Because it still was really, really good, but I don't know, like I wasn't flabbergasted. I wasn't blown away by it, but it's still good, like good authentic type of Italian pizza. We're gonna go to our last place, last location, Angry Tony's. Now this place is a new place, but we're on the bus now on the way there, and we're gonna check it out. I ordered the signature pizza here, so apparently it's really good, and apparently it's very spicy. So yeah, it's called the Angry Tony pizza though. I'm excited. Okay, let's go. It's all right. I mean, nothing special. Cheese is good. Tomato is natural. Dough is nice. But nothing too special about it, you know? I had another bite. Yeah. I feel like it just tastes like a normal pizza. You know, my favorite pizza is actually barbecue meat lovers. This is just a pepperoni with some capsicum, I think. But it tastes very, not standard, but it's good. It's really good. But not the greatest, you know? No, not Pizza Bros. I think I'm gonna rate it a 6.8 out of 10. Maybe my lowest, sorry to end on a 6 point or a low one, but just like tastes like just melted cheese and tomato and a bit of pepperoni. But that's mainly it. But yeah, I'm gonna keep eating it. Or maybe save it for later. Well, that's been most of Sydney's most viral pizza places. But yeah, it's been a good story, good seeing how these pizzas were made. And thank you to all the pizza places for letting me make videos on them and actually going inside and seeing it. But yeah, pretty interesting. But anyways, we're gonna see some more food in the next video, or even just a story about Sydney. That's been a review of pizza. That's been vlog. Vlog out.
That could be anybody. There's houses and there's tons of pools. Close the blinds.